13 years ago, our first logo was almost accepted as this